before we're going to start, we must use our personal protective equipment first. In doing our petri dishes, we will be needing beef bouillon, jelly powder, container, measuring cup, hot water, spoon, and mixing bowls. We will now start making the homemade petri dishes.
And there you have it.